Hi friends, welcome to the video lecture of the while loop in a flowchart. In this video lecture, we are going to demonstrate the while loop in a flowchart. How to draw a while loop in a flowchart. So various problem we have to use a looping in a flowchart. So we are going to discuss how to create a while loop in a flowchart. So what generally a while loop will have? They will have initialization. The initialization of the loop variable will be carried out before the loop, before the execution of the loop. After that, a condition will get tested. Loop condition. If the condition is true, then the body of the loop or loop body will get executed. If the condition is false, the control will go out of the loop. The body of the loop will not get executed. The initialization is done before the loop, before the starting of the while loop. In the loop beginning, we are having a loop condition. Condition is true, the body of the loop will get executed. Until the condition is true, the body of the loop or loop body will get executed again and again. Once the condition is false, the control will go out of the loop. So for this, we are going to draw a flowchart. Okay. So in a while loop, in the beginning, we are having loop initialization. Loop initialization. Okay, so after that we check the condition, loop condition. Loop condition. So after initialization we are checking the loop condition. Okay. If the condition is true, then loop body will get executed. Loop body will get executed. So after the execution, the control will again back to the loop condition. Condition is true, then loop body will get executed. This is a iterative process until the condition is true, until the loop condition is true. Once the condition is false, the control will go out of the loop. Okay, condition is false, the control will go out of the loop. It may be the next statement after the loop or it may be stop. Okay, so this is the way we have to draw a while loop in a flowchart. We are applying the while loop for the various operations. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. Those who have to subscribe my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel for the follow-ups and upcoming videos. Thank you.